This was bound to happen, wasn't it? Damn, I wish I could take the pain in her stead.
Sheena, you got this! We're here with you! Oh, I can't keep seeing Sheena go through this!
Well, this is what she needs to regain her memories and rid the world of the Entoma. It's painful, but we need to support her.
She's writhing in agony. I hope it passes soon. Hang in there, Sheena!
Hey, Sheena.
What is it?
You created this world, didn't you?
Well, not on my own, but I'm one of the people who did. A lot of work went into this place.
So, does that make you a god in this world, Sheena?
I wouldn't say so. I was a part of a team, and all of us contributed to bring this world to life.
How so?
Well, we all have a voice, and we use our voices to make people interested in the worlds we create. Therefore, everything in this world exists because we imagine it so. I suppose that makes our imagination the god of this world. Know what I mean?
I see. What about everyone else? Will I be able to meet them one day?
I'm not sure. They all exist in the real world.
Real world? Is that where you're from?
Yep. Hopefully, when this world is done, then people from there will come here to visit.
Then, I can go to the real world?
That's a good question. I wonder if you could.
I wish that I could visit your world, even for a little while, Sheena.
I wish that too. I'm sorry you can't yet.
No, it's okay. I love the world you've created, Sheena. What else? I can't wait to play in this world once it's done. Then we'll have more friends, right?
Yeah, there'll be so many people to play with.
Wow, I can't wait!
Yeah, me neither.
You bitch! Stop it, Victor! It's me you're after!
Shut up, you...
Victor!
What can you do? You no longer have a body! If Rin has the gusto to spit out where you are...
I'll tell you where I am! Just let her go right now!
Oh!
No!
Who cares? Even if you tell them... Those bastards... Don't let my words be in vain.
Rin!
Even if they can do your weakness against you, you can't give in, right?
You deserve some credit. You know that, Rin? I've got to hand it to you. so out of respect for your amazing character. I owe it to you to see how much torture you can really handle. Think you've got what it takes, both you and Clock.
I'll tear you apart. Handle it, would you?
Coming for ya!
Here I come!
Hey, how's this? These stars are coming down! Hey-ya! Yeah! Leave it to me!
Not
here
too shabby
I come.
Out there.
Hey, fly! Wish! My turn!
All right. Are we coming? Let's go!
Leveling the playing field, huh?
All good! Here I come! Hey! How's this? How's that?
What the?
My turn!
Leveling the playing field, huh?
Easy on you!
see what I can do.
I feel weird.
That monster came out of nowhere. Okay? Okay?
Luck.
That monster came out of nowhere!
good. All good. A little bit of this.
Playa needs healing.
Good.
My turn! Came out of nowhere!
This is good. That's the stuff.
Are you okay?
Hey, how's this?
Oh, you my thing. Take that!
I'll get him! This is good.
Good. This is the end.
Sheena!
Hey, how's this? Hey, how's this? Take that! This is a breeze!
This isn't good!
All right.
Okay?
Thanks!
Let the massacre begin.
This isn't good.
All right. Good.
still fight?
All right.
Okay. came out of nowhere!
This isn't good!
Alright.
Home run!
Let's go! All good.
Take that!
This is fun! Who should I aim for? My urge
that
to
kill. That monster came out of nowhere!
Isn't that good?
It's fine.
Alright.
Good. Heck yeah!